Hey everybody, welcome to my channel. This is Deep Cuts Reactions, and my name's Greg. And I'm just going to play some Cat Stevens. And, you know, there's a lot of hits on this album, Tea For The Tillerman. I mean, just a lot of great songs. And this is kind of a little sleeper on there. I don't know, it was always one of my very favorite songs on the album. But, you know, people don't really remember it much. It's just called Longer Boats. And, without further ado, I don't own copyrights, and let's listen.
Longer boats are coming to win us. They're coming to win us. They're coming to win us. Longer boats are coming to win us. Hold on to the shore. They'll be taking the key from the door. Longboats are coming to win us, they're coming to win us, they're coming to win us. The longboats are coming to win us, hold on to the shore. They'll be taking the key from the door. I don't want no God on my lawn, just a flower I can help along. As the soul of nobody knows how a flower grows. That's how a flower grows. Longer boats are coming to win us. They're coming to win us. They're coming to win us. Longer boats are coming to win us. Hold on to the shore. They'll be taking the key from the door. Mary dropped her pants by the sand and let a parson come and take her hand. But the soul of nobody knows where the parson goes. Does the parson go? Longer boats are coming to win us, they're coming to win us, they're coming to win us. Longer boats are coming to win us. Hold on to the shore.
They'll be taking the key from the door.
Huh, I wasn't ready for that to end, not by a long shot. Man, I haven't heard that song in so long. That is, oh God, it's just great. You know, I always feel like Cat Stevens has got this sound in his head, you know, that he's trying to get out there, you know, and maybe he succeeds, maybe he doesn't, you know, but I feel like it's all set up there, you know, all the different instrumentation and everything else, you know, and God, I had not listened to that on headphones, or at least not in a long, 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 long time, but the various things that they were doing there, you know, were just dynamite, you know. I love the little raspiness that he had to his voice there. It's kind of different than what he does on a lot of his songs. And, you know, just the, you know, the various guitars on each side and then the bass in there, you know, when it did come in was just righteous, man. That was just, I don't know, so cool. And then, you know, it'd go from soft to real loud, and I don't know, man, what a masterpiece. It's like I said, it was a sleeper on the album, but I always thought it was maybe not the best song, you know, but one of the top three or four on that album for sure. But it was a dynamite album. If you've never heard the whole thing, it's well worth checking out. So anyway, I'll be back, and in the meantime, hit like, subscribe, and we'll see you then. Bye-bye.